माई नेम जी रसिकलाल जी राठौर। चेस्ट पेन हो गया था, उसके बाद एंजियोग्राफिक किया, उसके बाद डॉक्टर बोला कौन सा भी सर्जन को आप पूछो करके आप आगे जाना है। तो हम विक्रम हॉस्पिटल गए और उधर गणेश सायर जो सर्जन है उसको मिला, वो हमको हाफ ओवर हमको बात किया, वो सब बोला कि आपका अच्छा है, अच्छा हो जाएगा, आप ये ट्रीटमेंट करा लो आप। उसके बाद हम दूसरे दिन एडमिट हो गया विक्रम हॉस्पिटल के अंदर, सब हमको अच्छी तरह से देखा और वेरी गुड उसका ये है विक्रम का जो स्टाफ वेरी गुड, सब क्लीन नीट, डॉक्टर वेरी गुड। वो विक्रम हॉस्पिटल से वो लोग इधर घर पर आके सब देख के जाते हैं जो टीचिंग हुआ है और क्या हुआ, 3 times आया और देख के जाते हैं, उनका टाइम का मुताबिक इंस्पेक्शन किया, इधर आके देख के गया, सब ये किया, वेरी गुड।
Rasiklal ji Rathod is my father-in-law. He is nearly 72 years old. He was having some gastric problem since 6 months. He was complaining. When we undergone angiogram, we came to know that he is having blockage. Main artery was full blocked. Then his one of his friends suggested us to go to Vikram Hospital. The best thing of Vikram Hospital is doctors. Doctors are so well. They talk so well to us that the patient gets half cured. But after talking with Ganesh here, he said, okay, come, we'll join. Next day itself, we admitted him to the hospital and he was ready to for the operation, only because of Dr. Ganesh here. He was so well. He talked us with so well. Half an hour he spent with us, so well explained us. This is just a minor operation. You go for it, whether it is risky or not, you have to go for it. He'll be very much okay. He'll be 20 years younger to this age. It's better do it, it'll be well and good. So we underwent surgery. We were very much tense when we took him to the operation theater. We were just in the head of the doctor. We thought, what will be going on? What is going on? And the doctor came at 2:00. We were so tense. He said, why you are tensed? We did the operation, why you are tensed? He is well, he is perfect. He'll be talking with you in the evening. Be relaxed. The very next day evening, he was shifted to the ward. There he was so well. He was so fit. The third day was able to walk. After 10th day we came back home. He was so well prepared. He was able to walk on his own. And after 10 days from the home service they gave from the Vikram Hospital was so well. They came, they talked him with him. They made him relax. They removed the stitch and they talked with him for 2 hours. The home service which we really required for a senior citizen. It's very well. We really thanks to Vikram Hospital for such a good service.